Hi, this is Darren from Property Prosperity. We're just out in Blake's Crossing putting down some footings for a house. I just thought I'd give you a quick look at what we're up to, just so you can have a bit of understanding how the process works.
You can see here at the moment, what they're doing at the moment is what they call screening. So they're just making sure the concrete's all nice and level. They've just got their concrete pump over there, just put the concrete down in its place.
The stuff you can see on the top there, that's the mesh. So they have to make sure it's all the right level, so it's all going to sit properly and there's not going to cause any hassles in the future. And they've got, over there you can see the levelling machine there, just to make sure they've got all the right heights and levels. If it's not the right height, then it's going to cause some massive hassles with cracking and so forth. So yeah, they've got to pay some good attention to make sure it's all correct. And you can see the, I don't know if you can see there, the all the edging around the outside, the whole kit of the concrete up, that's called formwork. So they put that all in place, and at the end then they pull that all away, and then we end up with a nice even slab. So hopefully you've learned a few things, and I'll keep you up to date. We'll talk again soon.